We're now going to walk through the routing features of the new NSX. We're going to go both through manual as well as the brand new auto routing features that the unit has to offer. So when we want to do our route planning, we're going to open up our chart app. The first and easiest way is a manual route. So where we're just going to press and hold the screen, you're going to notice it comes up with that position. You're going to hit route, and that's the first point in your route. And then it's just a press and hold, and you're manually building your route. All right, so it's dropping them down. You go to finish. Now we can go in and we can set up our route for. So we just created a route real quick and simple. Another way you can use routing is kind of, shall we say, a hybrid mode where we're going to actually add auto routing capabilities. So again, we're going to find a place where we want to start our route, and I'm going to do my start point. I'm going to start my route. I'm going to start planning where I can manually plan. And I've got some of the easy routes that I can do with a quick press of a button, but maybe I want to finish up coming out here. And again, if you notice, it's across land because I don't want to have to put in all the additional points to get us around. So what we do is we now have the ability to go into that leg, and this little icon is auto routing for that leg. So if I hit that, it will actually auto route just that leg. Now you'll notice it's taken me out the channel and made my turn. It's no longer going across land. So we can use that feature within a manual leg. Simply hit finish and do what we want to do, and we've just added that route.